We have two important temples. The main temple is here, and the Three Windows Temple. If we can see, the main temple has three altars. The big one, ritual, ceremonies, two lower for the offerings. And those ornaments over there, idols of gold, representing gods. What happened here in Intihuatana, the name of this sculpture? Inti, sun, watana means side, when the sun is side, when the sun is side, sorry. This is the explanation, or this is the translate. But looking for information about this sculpture was not the real name. Real name was Saiwa or Sukanka. Saiwa or Sukanka, which is mean the sun dial, astronomic observatory or the heating post of the sun.
Hello everybody, Michael Teo here from Your Big Year. I'm currently at one of the seven wonders of the world, that is Machu Picchu. And as you could hear, all the tourists here are excited to be reliving an ancient civilization's treasure that has been left for us future generations, or the current generations, to share and to learn about their cultures. Now, being here today, we would like to promote and encourage the younger generations to preserve our heritage, to preserve the cultures, the values, and especially the artifacts or significant places of culture like what we are witnessing here in Machu Picchu, so that it can be passed on, so that the knowledge and wisdom can be shared with future generations to come. I believe for young people all around the world, we play a part to come to sites like this to learn about the cultures, be willing, be open-minded, to absorb the wisdom, to absorb the beautiful natural exhibits that we have here, and more importantly is to share these tales with future generations to come. The Inca has made a great effort to present to us, to our world, this great monument, this great site. I think it's up to us right now to conserve it. You know, when you come here, simple things you could do: don't litter everywhere, respect the local laws, but more importantly, when you go back to your countries, when you talk to your friends, tell them about the special feeling you had when you're here in Machu Picchu or any cultural site of significance. Again, this is Michael Teo here, and I encourage everybody to embrace, to appreciate, and to share what our ancestors have left, these great treasures for us to be passed on to future generations.